The Ag Innovation Showcase offers a platform to innovators across the agricultural value chain. KoolMill Systems is focused on reducing the amount of rice wasted in processing.
Today, rice feeds 3.5 billion people. By 2050, that's going to be 6 billion people. Production's going to have to increase by 70%. But that's against a backdrop of too much water in the wrong place, not enough water in the right places. You've got land stress, you've got chemical issues, and every 1 degree increase in overnight temperature will reduce rice yields by 10%. So we've got a lot of negative factors depressing the ability to produce rice. It's going to be fundamentally important that we get the maximum return from what we already grow, as well as needing to grow more. The industry's evolved over 100 plus years, and it's gone more towards large rice mills. That means you need a lot of infrastructure, you need a lot of cash, you need a lot of rice. That means you've got to transport that rice into the mill, and then you've got to redistribute it back out from the mill. The machines themselves are relatively inefficient, and every time you handle the rice, you lose some. Every time you process it, you lose some. They have augers and screens, and the auger forces the rice into a chamber formed by a screen. The screen breaks the rice breaks the screen, and we've eliminated the auger, eliminated the screen. It's a very gentle process, very efficient process. We do something with the rice. We treat it as a fluid and we work with it very gently. Everybody else does something mechanically to it. And we call the company KoolMill because that excess power that goes into conventional machines comes out as heat in the rice. So you have mechanical stress and thermal stress. And by taking that away, you get a much better quality product. For instance, a basmati miller in India would have to mill 10 tons of paddy to produce 5 tons of white head rice. We can do it with 8 tons of paddy. So that's the kind of impact that we can have.
Registration is now open for the 2017 Ag Innovation Showcase. Go to agshowcase.com. Click through to meet another innovator spotlighted last year. And please subscribe to discover more innovations disrupting our new economy.